Good morning and welcome to your Sunday Gardener. I'm John Collins along with Carrie Engel from Valley View Farms. Boy, do I need help in this regard, Maria. And I'm sure a lot of folks do. We're going to talk about deer.
Yep.
And my yard is a big salad bowl.
Mine is too. When I first moved into the house, I planted daylilies everywhere and hostas in the shade, and I came back one day and they were all gone. So, you know, I've gotten a little bit smarter. I still plant those things, but when I do, I spray them. But I've chosen a lot of deer-resistant plants, too, that'll do well, especially.
And that's what we're going to talk about. Now, roll your DVR or something like that, because we're going to fly through a bunch of names of plants.
That's right.
But really, if you're in a garden shop, a lot of places, they will say deer-resistant or something like that. Or look it up. You can reference it on the web or something like that. It's a good idea, because it does work.
It does work. We have a list here of deer-resistant gardens, garden plants. So we have perennials, bulbs. We even list annuals, herbs, shrubs, and trees. And it's not all-inclusive, but it gives you an idea.
We'll throw some names out there.
Okay.
One, we're standing in front of salvia,
and,
right?
Yep, and generally deer aren't going to like smelly plants. I don't know how to do it, but they, like, fragrance is not something they care for. Perovskia, this gets to be pretty darn big, 2 to 3 feet, lots of blue flowers on it, does very well. This is actually one of my favorite sages. This is called Hot Lips.
This guy here with the red?
Yep.
That's
another
sage.
One of the salvias,
okay.
Right? Right by your hand here is Baptisia or false indigo. For a lot of these plants, they're deer resistant, but they're attractive to hummingbirds and butterflies.
Oh, really?
So it kind of works out for you.
Okay, now, I just put some of these in my front yard because I have an issue with deer, obviously.
There you go.
These will spread.
They
which
will.
Is great if you need an area to fill in. You got to keep the weeds away from them. Yarrow.
They do, and they also handle hot, dry situations, so they're
you
great for that.
You don't need to take care of them a lot, except, again, try to keep the weeds away from them.
Exactly.
But other than that, the plant takes care of itself. It's very hardy.
Another wonderful plant. This is lavender. I just love to smell this. It's also an insect repellent.
Yes.
So if you use some of that in your garden, you're great. Almost anything in the mint family.
Now, this is one of my favorites. There's a lot of different varieties of heuchera.
Right. And heucheras do well in sort of a shady morning, or the other way around, sunny morning, shady afternoons.
Okay.
And there, again, there are a whole lot of different things. And when you come into a place like Valley View, you're going to see a little deer-resistant icon on the signs. Sometimes you'll even see them on the plant tags. But in some cases, you're going to want to plant things that aren't deer-resistant.
For the first year, in 3 years, I put in some azaleas. The deer mowed them down 6 weeks after I put them in, and this is the first year they bloomed since I put them in.
Right.
They're gorgeous, but I've had to continually spray them with this stuff.
Right, about every 30 days. And, and if you get so you have a lot of it, this is available in concentrated forms.
There are several varieties of deer and rabbit repellent. I also have rabbit issues for some of my yard. But it even keeps them away from hosta and everything else.
Right.
I mean, I kept losing hosta all the time. And products like this are real, they smell. Do it when
now,
you're not
going
to use the
yard. That one's kind of bad, I'll be honest.
Yeah.
This one, I love the active ingredients in here, rosemary and mint oil. And it still has to be dressed in egg solid, so whatever. But honestly, it smells pretty darn
smells
good.
Smells,
yeah.
But if you use the smelly one, it only lasts about 12 hours. And then the deer can still smell it, but for your nose, it'll go away.
And there are other things. I love this deer ribbon. I'm going to open this up. And this is just a corded ribbon. You can kind of see here. And this is wonderful.
It's like almost a crime scene tape,
it
except
does.
It's black. Yeah.
And there's 100 feet here. I put this around my vegetable garden, and the deer stay out of it. There are some bait stations. A lot of times, you lose a lot of this because of rain. So these are little bait stations where you can use a granular form, and that works out great.
Yes, this is a granular form of the spray product.
Right, and you can use this for rabbit and deer. The key here is this is good for your low-growing plants. It's not going to stop them from chewing on a knockout rose this tall,
right.
But it'll slow them up on things that are about a foot or so
and
from
I
the
don't
ground.
Know how deer can eat roses, to be honest with you, with all those thorns in them. But they do.
And this is just fun. We did this a couple years ago. It's motion-activated sprinkler. So the deer comes up on it, and all of a sudden he gets wet. And he runs away.
And you know what? The kids may love to play with this, too.
That's right.
Bit. You know, that might be
or
fun.
Or set it up for mom and dad. Don't tell them. Yeah.
Yes. Wander around the yard at
that's
2
right.
in the morning.
Whoa. I don't know what happened.
Yeah. Okay. So, there's some ideas.
Right. Plenty of options.
There's plenty of options. You just have to be ingenious.
That's right. Just take time. Make your list up. You know, go through garden centers. Ask for some help if you need it. But there really are some ways you can have a garden and coexist with the deer.
Coexist. With the deer. Okay, that's a good idea. Carrie, thanks for joining us this morning.
Thank you.
Sunday Gardener, more next week. We'll see you then.
If you have a gardening question, send it to Sunday Gardener, WBAL-TV, 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211. You can also go onto our website, WBALTV.com. Deer.